The professional athletes and all your age group, as you can see, as they go up these hills, they gear down, they increase their cadence. Even up the hills, they're probably running close to 4 minutes, okay? Right, so our finish line now, ready for the arrival of our winner today. Is it going to be Travis Johnson or Michael Davidson? It's one of the two of them. We've got a big lead over in probably third place. How's our Angels doing? Are you guys ready for the winner? Here we go. Our VIPs, are you ready to bring home a winner today? Richard Murray, are you ready to bring home the winner today? Talking too much, give me an example. Right, so we're going to ask our VIPs to make a bit of noise when we see the arrival of our winners today. Travis Johnson or Michael Davidson. The last time we saw them, they were the last loop, 2.5 kilometer loop. And they were making their way to the finish. So the finishing battle now, well up and ready for the arrival of our leading athletes today. Andrea Stain leading the women's race, absolutely fantastic. VIPs, I want you guys to move towards the end of the balcony and start making some noise. Team Vitality, you're going to make some noise for our women? Come on, I want to hear you. Can't just sit there. Right. I reckon we've got about 3 or 4 minutes before the arrival of our leading men. No, we haven't. So they come. It's neck and neck. My word, they've been running together through upwards 2.5 k's. It's going to be a sprint finish between Michael Davidson and Travis Johnson. Who's going to take it? They're not in the blue carpet yet. It's going to be literally down to the wire. Who's going to go first? Travis Johnson, Michael Davidson. Oh my word, it doesn't get any closer than this. They're starting to wind it up into the last 100 meters. An uphill finish. Neck and neck, sprinting together. They're going hard. Johnson on the left hand side, Michael Davidson. And it looks like they're going to finish almost together. Yes, they are. They finished together. Michael Davidson, Travis Johnson, joint winners today. I don't know how they're going to split them, but thoroughly deserved. My word. That's going to mess with the officials today. How do they decide who's going to win this? Or do they share the prize money between first and second? Michael Davidson absolutely struggling here on the finishing line. Some nice cramps kicking in. It's been a hard race. The legs are shaking. You want to see how hard these guys went on this race today? All you have to see is Michael Davidson on the finish line at the moment. and he knows he's given pretty much it all. His left leg is pretty much given everything. You just need to give us the word and we'll get you a stretcher, okay? Right on your window. You know, I know you don't want that. Right, so joint first across the line. Travis Johnston and Michael Davidson celebrating in front of the crowds. Incredible race between these two. So Michael's walking now, which is good. Just tell me it's not the end of the line. I never meant to break your heart. And now I'm gonna let this plane go down. I never meant to make you cry. I'll do what it takes to make this die. Oh, you gotta hold on. Hold on to what you feel. That feeling is the best thing. The best thing of right, so you first took across the line, Michael Davidson, Travis Johnston sharing first place. René Kobler should be in third. He was daring himself, wasn't he? Crikey, as he went through the 2.5 game mark, I've never seen it. His mouth was hanging open, he was giving it absolutely everything. He's been chased though, pretty hard by Leon Pettigrew. And René will be telling you he's not a cyclist, but he was today. Now making her way onto the last 2.5 kilometres. Come on, let's give a big round of applause and support. Well done, Andrea. Fantastic race today. Renee, I think you're on the wrong side. We need to get you to come across to the finish line. Just about to finish, he's making his way over the balustrade. Here he comes, third place to René Kobler. What a Wilhelm, great ride for me today. Just behind the great performance of Leon Pettigrew. Leon Pettigrew, not anywhere in the first run, but he must have had a marvellous bike. So the top five across the line. Getting the shade as soon as it possibly can. Woo-hoo! Thank you. Top 5 is in the house. Woo. Fast racing out there today, 30 degrees plus. Incredibly hot, it's a bit windy at times on the course as well. And not an easy run course at all. So the top 5 are in. Now we're at the arrival of our leading lady, Andrea Stain. We're trying to work out where she would have finished if she started with a man. Probably in the top 5 or 6. She had a great race today. Superb run. Right, sixth place is just about to hit the blue carpet. Not quite our leading lady yet. We're still waiting for our leading lady. We can put the finish banner down for the moment. So on to Brent Tip to see. Great work for me today. Jonathan from Galva. Making his runs a double all from KZN. Well, Jonathan, a superb bike ride today and a fantastic run too. Been racing at the top level of Triathlon Japan for years and years. Continue to race against the best.
Performance today. Time and waste for no one to me. 26 years to build this song.
Chelsea Line. Rock Edmondson just finishing there, what a loss. Great job.
In disguise, I've been dying to wake up and find I've been low. In the light of day with open eyes, and in the time it takes to decide that I wanted you to stay, and I didn't want to go. I wouldn't take it away from you. No, no, I didn't want to be outside on the city. I want you a little bit of love. I didn't want to be scared to see you. Tell me how you do that.
Plus, don't forget, it's 3 at 1:30 this afternoon. Super Sprint race takes place up at the start zone, which is just further up the road. The Super Sprint. That is around about 10 minutes from now. So, those of you competing in the Super Sprint race, please make your way to the start. We're going to get that underway in about 10 minutes. And then it's 10 to 3, the Super Sprint. Sorry, the Super Sprint's at 1:30, then the Sprint at 10 to 3. So, Super Sprint at 1:30 at 10 minutes time. So just reminded that 1:30 is the Super Sprint race taking place in the start zone just throughout the road, and then the Sprint race at 10 to 3. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, your first lady home, let's put our hands together. Andrea Steyn about to finish. She is absolutely dominating this race. Let's make a massive round of applause. Make some noise for your ladies winner today, Andrea Steyn, here at the Discovery Triathlon. Congratulations, Andrea. Dominating right from the start. Took the lead in the run, extended in the bike, and extended even further in the run section. And I hate to think what would have happened to some of the men out there if she started with the men. It would have been close. One of the ladies started a minute behind the men at the start of the race today, and that means that all the guys finishing behind Andrea, sure, she has raced well today. Welcome Tian Rousseau across the line. Woo. It's been warm. Tian certainly suffering the effects of a hard day today. Right, so prize giving for our invitationals at around about 1:45. Approximately, they say. Just want to make sure it's all signed off for the greens. has been extremely hot racing today. Because it has been hot, 30 degrees out of the course. In fact, 32 degrees was the temperature measured. Angels rocking the finishing line. What a ladies. I wish I could say I told them all their news, but it's not true. Second lady, I think. So just a couple minutes before the start of our next race. Our Super Sprint happening in exactly 2 minutes time. Well, that's a long month to go before our Super Sprint events happening just up the road at our official start point. So the Super Sprint happening. Including a 2.5 kilometer loop, one lap off this route, then 12 kilometers on the bike, and then a 2.5 kilometers towards the end. It's going to be fast. So still waiting for our second lady. It is a huge gap. A couple of invitational men have been checked today by Andrea Stain. Right, can we just ask our invitational riders to please remove their bikes from the transition zone as soon as you finish, please? Make sure that your bikes are removed from the transition zone as soon as you can, please. Make sure we get the next race underway, which in fact is underway, so please move your bikes out of the transition zone. Our invitational athletes. Cindy Schultz! Well done, Cindy. Fantastic job today. Second throughout the day. Very, very solid performance. Well done, Cindy. Second place, lady. Just about to finish, well, Barry. Or is it called a buzzer? Peter led off for the first lap of the run. Sydney gave it absolute horns in that first 2.5 k's. You're gonna go big or go home, that's the least motto. So I think please move your mics out of the transition zone as soon as you possibly can. I know that your feet are still on the course. Good luck, Jay. Well done. Almost there. So the first two laddies are across the line. That equal third place at the moment. I think Jay's actually lying in fourth at the moment. So just a reminder to our invitational athletes to please move your bikes out of the transition zone. Michael Davidson. Travis Johnston, I can see your bikes, so I know that you've finished. So stop celebrating, just come and move your bikes, please. Because the one is my size. Super sprint athletes already making their way through the park on the first one lap of their race today. 2.5 kilometers the opening lap. Then they've got 12.5 kilometers on the bike, and then a last lap of 2.5 kilometers. It's going to be fast. A lot of super sprint guys already coming through. Guys making their way through the race route at the moment. Good luck, guys. 12.5 kilometers of riding ahead of you. Sitting a little 2.5 k finish. Pace yourself today. So I know it feels like it's going to be short, but it's not that short. So just ease into it. It's going to be hot out there. And some of the youngsters in this group as well. There's a ideal for the youngsters to participate in races like this. Reasonably short, but still quite a challenge.
wishes will tell. But I know, yes I know that I'm
lots of schools challenges involved in this. There's a kid called a 16-year-old, so schools challenge here as well. So well represented. So they say over 100 schools represented here in the race today, Super Sprint. But that is, you see so many youngsters participating in the Super Sprint. And in sprint distance, of course, there are also relays there.
Unless of course I stay on course and keep you next to me. There will always be the kind we criticize, but I know, yes I know.
Super! standard. Just started partying and come on, can't be that, everybody's still sober. Cool on the freeloaders over. Tell them have a bottle and a glass for me. The night ain't done, the night's too young. It's just started, it's just begun. The night ain't over, it's only 1 8 o'clock. What can I spend more than a ton? Celebrate every day like a B-day. The party don't stop unless we say. I'm in a vibe as if I was a DJ. You only get one left, no replay.
Like you tell me like, oh,
was over, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. She looks like I'm a girl. She grants my wishes like a genie in a bottle. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause I'm the wizard all along, and I got the magic wand. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty in your heart. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretending to make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there.
Looking better, 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 better